excited. Today we're gonna be going on a So we're gonna be going on a hike. We were gonna do a hike called Cocoa Head, but I'm just exhausted, so we're gonna do a hike that Mason and I haven't done yet. It's a lighthouse trail hike. Supposedly it's really easy, so we kind of just figured stick with the easy stuff today. So I'm excited to show you guys. We'll check back in with you when we get there. Fairly small incline, so shouldn't be too bad, but bucking up right now. Almost there. This is taking literally forever. Dying. But I'm not in good shape. Neither is Mason, so. There is a lookout spot that you can go to, and you can see it. It's just super small, so we kind of skipped the fence. We didn't bring any water, which was our first mistake, and we didn't bring a snack because towards the end of the hike I started to get extremely low blood sugar, like
super grumpy.
Yeah, I got really grumpy. But other than that, the hike was really pretty. So I think if you decide to do the hike, you definitely got to bring your water and you got to bring like a snack if you're low blood pressure. Yeah, or not blood pressure.
Low blood pressure.
Low blood sugar. But yeah, so it was really fun. The hike took us probably around, I don't know, 30 minutes. The top, probably 25 minutes to the top, 25 minutes to top maximum, and then we kind of like hung out and walked around for a little bit. So yeah, it was really great. It was about a 1.5 mile round trip hike up or walk, I believe, so not too bad, and it was moderate. So yeah, thanks for watching.